this is the ash on our car from the fire.